شابتر 2 بيلد رياليتي تاكس بي ار تي، الضريبه على العقارات المبنيه. First of all we must know the scope of tax، مجال الضريبه بمعنى العقارات التي سوف تخضع للضريبه. This tax is imposed on all realities and like، هذه الضريبه تفرض على كل العقارات وما في حكمها. Owned by natural or moral person، natural means individual or moral person means juridical، regardless of what material used in the building، any material used in the building like wood and glass or glass، this building subjected to tax. The purpose of using the building، residential or non-residential means housing or commercial subjected to tax. The place in which the building built، where، on ground or on water، all of these subject to tax. The return from the building rented or not، and also the finishing of the building completely constructed and occupied، or completely constructed and not occupied، or occupied but not completely constructed، all of this subjected to tax. This is number one building subjected to tax, which named scope of tax. So we must know the reality is not subjected to tax. Tax shall not be levied on the following reality is owned by the government or state. Of course, any reality owned by the government not subjected to tax. Reality designed for religion، masjid، kinisa، ibadat. Number three reality for public utility، مكتبة عامة، public utility and graveyard. Point number three we must know tax exemptions. Realties exempt from tax like what؟ Like buildings owned by societies، عقار تملكه رسالة، جمعية رسالة. Education institution and hospitals، university، hospitals exempt from tax. Domicile owned by political parties، عقارات خاصة بالجوانب السياسية زي الأحزاب. Any unit in reality whose annual rental value is less than 24,000 for personal and 1,200 for commercial. This is very important. Any person have a building resident in it gives exemption 24,000 yearly from the annual rental value. But if we use this building for commercial and industrial activity, then the exempt 1,200. Over that, subjected to tax. Also, buildings of sports and youth centers and real estate owned by foreign government زي السفارات والقنصليات. Point number four, tax period yearly. This tax yearly, 12 months, first of January, end of December. All taxes is yearly, 12 months, first of January, end of December, and the tax rate is 10%. Assessment of rental value. كيف يتم تقدير الرينتال فاليو؟ رينتال فاليو means القيمة الإيجارية اللي هتحسب عليها الضريبة. رينتال فاليو نوت رنت. رينتال فاليو القيمة الإيجارية اللي بتقدرها مصلحة الضرائب. Assessment of rental value according to some rules like what? Nature of the area. يقيم العقار على أساس طبيعة المنطقة اللي فيه. Street and situation مكان location بتاعه. بعده أو قربه من البيتش، الجاردن، بابليك بارك. نوع العقار type of building اللي looks above, low. All of this assessment of rental value. This is the conditions for assessment of rental value. Point number six, taxable person. Who is the person pays the tax? Taxable person is the owner of the real estate. يدفع العقار الضريبة مالك العقار. Whether this person is natural or moral person. سواء كان شخص طبيعي or juridical. Individual or moral. And the owner is والمالك يكون net ownership and use property. هو حق ملك الرقبة وحق الانتفاع. Taxable person is the owner of the real estate. Number eight, tax return الإقرار الضريبي. Taxable person is obligated to submit the tax return for any realty he owns. يجب عليه تقديم إقرار لكل العقارات اللي بيملكها whether it taxable or exempt سواء قاطعة أو معفية. ودي نقطة مهمة أوي. العقار المعفي هيقدم عنه إقرار to real estate tax office في مأمورية الضرائب العقارية. The return must be submitted in the second half of the year before the end of December and the tax year is 12 months from January to December. But the tax return must be submitted in the second half of the year before the end of December. Point number nine, tax collection. The tax shall be annually collected on two periods, end of June, end of December. بنخفف عليه فبنخليه ينقصص الضريبة. ممكن ينقصص الضريبة بموافقة مأمور من مصلحة الضرائب. Number 10, evasion from PRT. Any taxpayer evasion, تهرب from the tax shall be paid fine, يدفع غرامة. In addition, should pay compensation, ويدفع تعويض equal to the amount of unpaid tax, مساوي للضريبة التي لم يدفعها بالإضافة إلى the tax. يعني لو ضريبة 1000 جنيه يدفع ال 1000 جنيه ويدفع لها تعويض 1000 جنيه زيها. نتناول الآن بعض الكيس ستادي how to determine tax base, how to calculate tax due for the PRT. Case number one, a building its market value estimated with 7 million required to calculate the building tax amount in the following cases. عقار قيمته 7 مليون عايزين نحسب building tax في الحالات التالية. The owner lives in it and his family. العقار عايش فيه ممول. The owner don't live in it. عقار تاني يعني مثلا شاليه في اسكندرية. The building is used for commercial. عقار بيستخدمه كنشاط تجاري، عامله مكتب محاسبة. كيس نمبر 1، هنحدد الماركت فاليو اللي حددتها مصلحة الضرايب 7 مليون ماركت فاليو. Change to capital value times 60%. Change to rental value times 3%. هذه هي القيمة الإيجارية المقدرة لهذا العقار، إنه يجيب في السنة 126,000 جنيه. Then net rental value deducted 30% as expenses. Thus the net rental value times 70% في 88,200 gives exemption 24,000 is the tax paid times 10% it is the tax. How to determine tax fees, how to calculate tax due for a building, market value 7 million. Suppose that this building for the first building for this taxpayer. This is second building for the same taxpayer. Then market value 7 million, capital value times 60, rental value times 3, net rental value times 70. Not gives him exemption. 24,000. يعطى الإعفاء مرة واحدة لسكنه الخاص. After that times 10% this is the tax due. Case number 6. Commercial activity give the market value 7 million, capital value times 60, rental value times 3, net rental value هنا المصاريف مش 30% 32% عشان ده نشاط تجاري. The 68% and the exemption مش 24,000 1,200 tax due times 10%. Example number 2, an apartment used for housing purpose. Its market value is 3 million, required to calculate PRT. ما market value 3 million times 60% capital value times 3% rental value, all of these constant. 60%, 3% rental value, net rental value 70%, gives him an exemption 24,000, then tax rate is 10%. Example number 3, flat used for housing purpose. Its building tax 3,900 annually required to calculate market value. لاحظ في التمرين ده العكس، بندي لك الضريبة ونطلب منك الماركت فاليو. ونفس الفكرة بدل ما نقول تايمز نقول ديفايدد، نفس الفكرة. Tax paid after deducting exemption 3,900 divided 10%. Tax paid before deducting exemption 39,000 plus 24,000. This is exemption. Annual rental value divided 70%. Capital value divided 3%, market value divided 60%, then the market value is 5 million and the tax due is 3,900. Example number 4, an apartment consists of two rooms and reception. تملك شقة مكونة من أوضتين وصالة. It's building mainly for housing. أساسا للسكن. But it was used as an office for accounting. استخدمها مكتب محاسبة. From the 1st of January, monthly rent 5,000. If you learn that, its market value 7 مليون required to calculate BRT. يعني من هنا اعرف انها اساسا كانت for housing ولكن استخدمت للنشاط التجاري. يبقى ازاي نحل التمرين؟ Market value 7 مليون times 60% capital value times 3% rental value times 68. Why? Because it's the commercial نشاط تجاري. فالمصاريف 62% فنضرب 68 dividing exemption 1200 commercial and then tax due times 10%. Exercise number 5. Enforcement for mobile station rented from the 1st of January to the Egyptian Communication Company for the annual rental value 120,000 جنيه required to calculate BRT. محطة محمول أجرت لهيئة الاتصالات شركة مصرية للاتصالات بإيجار سنوي كذا. يبقى هنا بدأ التمرين مش من الماركت فاليو أو الكابيتال فاليو. بادئ من الرينتال فاليو. ان نت انيوال رينتال فاليو، نجيب الرينتال فاليو ديفايدد 32% as expenses، then this is the net rental value. After that, give the exemption 1,200 times 10%, and this is the tax due. Then net rental value after deducting 32%. Why? Because it's a commercial. Thank you and good luck.